Okay, this is the second Mattooism that I wanted to share with you. The second Mattooism, Dr. Mattoo, he'll be speaking at American Medical Seminars October 22nd through the 27th every single day. He's our speaker. It's from 8 a.m. until 12:15 p.m. So 4 hours a day, 5 days in a row, you're going to get cardiology, emergency cardiology taught to you in a way that really pops, and he's really affected my practice. The second Mattooism that I wanted to share with you is Dr. Mattoo said, what is the best antiarrhythmic for VTAC? What is the best antiarrhythmic for VTAC? And I'm thinking, I don't know, it's got to be procainamide. He's got to say procainamide, but I don't like it because it's a drip drug. It's not lidocaine, you know, it's well, we all use amiodarone. So that, I'm going, what is he going to answer? And his answer was propofol. And he says, no, the best way, I mean, he's saying one of the best ways to really treat VTAC is sedate him and cardiovert him. I mean, it's super safe. And that was his teaching point. And I'm like, I get that. And as you guys know, as I know, I mean, as an ER guy, as a critical care guy, I mean, we want to cardiovert acutely when you have someone who's unstable. And what makes a patient unstable? Well, a lot of times you got to be at bedside, right? You got to have that churning in your gut, the hypotension, altered mental status, chest pain. I mean, but they got to look pretty sick. Dr. Mattoo is saying, maybe we need to pull the trigger a little bit sooner, or at least consider that may be the best way to get him out of the rhythm. So that's the second Mattooism. For anybody who likes, shares, or comments on this post, you'll get all three of them. So this is a series of the three Mattooisms that really has helped change my practice.